So, a few weeks ago, I repaired a mechanically damaged graphics card that I got on eBay for our Dell Precision workstation, and I just finished installing it. And we're gonna see if it boots up. So, here goes nothing. That doesn't look too bad. No error codes. Okay, looks like we have one screen, and oh, we got there, we got it, seems to be working, fantastic. All right, I guess I'll update the drivers and see what all we can do with our new powerhouse here. Thank you for watching.